approximately about 28 degrees today. Wind's been blowing out of the north, 20 to 40 mile an hour gusts. Wind chill's about 20 above. And as you see here, like I said, I'm going to be loading the fodder. Here's one biscuit here. I'll be loading more and taking them out to the livestock here shortly to feed them out. Demonstrate that you can utilize the fodder solution systems during the winter months and all extreme weathers.